Hey, have you signed your child up for summer camp yet? Believe it or not, if you haven't done so already, you're late in the process. Many parents actually began months ago. There is still time, and there's still some great camps to choose from. And Sarah Caldwell shows us what's new this year.
When you think of summer camp, you might think sports or maybe arts and crafts. Not the case anymore. Name one thing your child's into, and you're bound to find it. This month's issue of Baltimore's Child magazine calls it a patchwork summer for campers.
If a kid's interested in animals, there's a camp for that. If a kid's interested in cooking, there's a camp for that. If a kid wants to play a specific, you know, position in a specific sport, there's going to be a camp for that.
Yup, there's a camp for that. James says more parents are looking at summer like an extension of school.
There's a little bit of a trend now to kind of see summer as an opportunity to kind of offer their kids enrichment.
One place you'll find it is at the zoo.
They live and breathe animals and have aspiring dreams of becoming a veterinarian or a zookeeper or working in the wildlife field. It's the perfect camp.
New this year, Zoo Detective Camp for second graders who love a good adventure. Each student receives a zoo mystery from a staffer.
And they have to put the pieces together as they explore the zoo each day to try to solve the mystery.
For grades 3 through 8, it's a day in the life of a zookeeper, an opportunity to get up close and personal with the animals.
They get to learn about what goes into the construction of an exhibit. So they'll learn about conservation issues. They'll learn about animal enrichment and how we keep animals engaged in their exhibit and healthy. They get to talk to the vets a little bit and learn about what goes on behind the scenes with the vets.
But don't worry.
They don't have to do any cleanup with the animals.
No cleanup. Good to hear. But a little grooming may be in order.
Do they bite?
They might nibble, but they don't have top teeth, so you're safe.
Tough to lure the goats from their breakfast, but there were a few curious little guys.
And now he'll come home with you.
Once the goats are brushed, your little zookeeper could get a chance to feed a giraffe or explore the native pond.
All of these animals are wild animals, but we do keep an eye out for them.
Where do I keep them?
So, if it's zoo camp that suits your youngster, you have to act fast. It's already half full, and it appears that's the case almost everywhere. I'm Sarah Caldwell, WBAL TV 11 News.
And we should repeat, no cleanup at the zoo camp. For a detailed list of camps, check out Baltimore Child's magazine to help you narrow it down. Each camp is broken down inside the magazine by county. And for more on finding the perfect camp for your child, go to our website, WBALTV.com.